There's so much more to Knoebels than amusement. There's also bonding, connecting, reminiscing, discovering, sharing, storytelling, and just relaxing. But best of all, you can do all these things with your family, and we mean your whole family. Knoebels Amusement Resort, for all ages, for all time.
Knoebels is an American amusement park located in Elysburg, Pennsylvania, which is in central Pennsylvania. It's August 2024, and the wife and I, as well as our daughter, are up in Pennsylvania for vacation, visiting with the in-laws. It's been about 29 years since I've been to Knoebels, and I've only ever been the one time, so my memory of it isn't the best, but there are a couple of things that I remember and a couple of rides that I remember that I would like to ride when we get here. It's about an hour away from the in-laws' house, so this is a sped up video, obviously. Sit back, and I hope you enjoy our trip. The park has no admission fee. You buy these tickets, and each ride costs a certain amount of tickets. This ride is called Impulse, and it was not here the last time I was here, 29 years ago. That up there is the Scenic Skyway. It's a chairlift that takes you up to the top of the mountain, spins you back around, and brings you back. It's some awesome views. There was no way I was getting on this, but my nephew Philip and his buddy Armani got on it and did a full flip. I was like, maybe in my younger years, but not today. There they are right there. There, right, they did it.
Yeah. Thank you.
This is Flying Turns, a partially trackless ride made completely of wood.
To this.
We were, Cassandra, me and you were right. We were right about who was sitting and who's left.
Hey, man, who did you got?
Now we're about to go into the Haunted Mansion.
There should be more 50 and tickets in there, too.
This is coal country after all, so why not a visit to the Anthracite Museum?
Uh-huh, okay.
Time.
And you keep everything that's in here, right?
Yeah. That's what the little bags are for.
Look at all that, huh? Look at all this stuff I got.
This is the only section of the park I remember from my first and only visit back in 93. I ate at that pavilion right there and rode the Phoenix and about to ride it again. Is that what you want to be doing?
Yeah. This would be very nice during Christmas.
Yeah.
I'd be scared of him.
Get her. Get the fuck up there.
Oh, this is all from
shaking. Oh, yeah!
Starting to have a shaker.
You know how the fire is.
You got her? All right, yeah, yeah.
What's going on? What's going on?
Three. She was the only one with a good reaction.
Three.
I'm going to video them for a little bit on the pirate ship. The pirate ship, officially known as the Galleon, though this ride does not end the way you would expect. It takes a very dark turn. Their lives were in danger.
Oh,
you were trapped. You shall see at the end. Was that scary? Was that scary? No? Were you in fear for your life? Y'all are y'all have PTSD now? Yes, that's exactly what I thought. I could see it in your face.
Amusement, ka park, a ka fun place to play. Come out and ka play at Knoebels today. Ka thrills, ka chills, ka fun, ka sun. Knoebels has something for every ka one. A scary roller coaster, ka soar to the sky. A ka jet star ride, feel yourself ka fly. Ka pizza, ka fudge, ka fries, ka pop. Great things to eat. You won't want to stop, so close the ka books, ka sneak from ka school.